Head coach Jay Johnson, the Arizona Wildcats.
Of course, his first couple years were tremendous.
Made the tournament twice, including Omaha in 2016.
The Wildcats have really grown to love Jay Johnson and what he's done here for the program.
The professional baseball teams are loving what he's doing here, too. This has become a breeding ground for great players in Major League Baseball.
It certainly helps to have such a great reputation as the MLB training ground, as they call it.
They know what kind of team they have in that dugout. Coach Johnson knows he's one of the most talented teams he's had here at Arizona.